Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good morning, everyone. Low clouds abound this morning, not only in Salinas, Santa Cruz, too, and Monterey, all the way down to Paso Robles. Temps in the low 50s. Here's a look at our night infrared image. You can see the gray around the bay, and it does go again all the way down the Salinas Valley this morning. And the low clouds are going to stay banked up along the coast for most of the day. 91 in Sacramento today, a beautiful 75 at South Lake Tahoe, and also 75 in L.A. Hotspots will be right around Palm Springs. At 101, we had some thunderstorms out over the deserts, the monsoonal moisture. So if you're heading to Vegas or Phoenix, you can see in the afternoon hours they do get these flare-ups. So you want to bring a rain jacket. Of course, it's warm to hot there, but still, you could get caught in a thunderstorm. High pressure out over the Pacific. Nothing unusual there in terms of the placement of our highs and lows. Storm track is still well to the north right now, not coming down our neck of the woods anytime soon. That'll stick probably up there for another several weeks, and then we'll start hopefully looking for cold fronts come October. Today, though, a light wind, mostly out of the west-southwest. Not a good direction for clearing. We'd like to see a strong northwesterly wind that generally blows the low clouds out. This light westerly breeze, though, not going to do much for clearing the bay. It'll keep the bay calm, though. Light winds, 5 to 10 knots, no surf or swell. It's flat calm out on the ocean today. A little bit of wind swell offshore, running at about 8 feet. So inshore, 2 to 4. And there are your times of high and low tide. We get another high tide later tonight around 8:30. Low clouds and fog for some of us this morning. And then we go back to some sun in the south and east bay. Redwood City, 75. All sunshine for the Santa Clara and Salinas Valleys by lunchtime. 75 to 85 there. So good looking afternoon. 70 here in Salinas, 79 in Greenfield, and then back into the low 60s around Monterey and Seaside. So a cool day by the bay, 62 in Carmel, 70s down in Big Sur, and upper 60s running at about 5 to 10 degrees below normal in Watsonville and Santa Cruz with 76 in Scotts Valley. Just a little bit of warming expected Thursday, Friday, maybe into Saturday. So we'll see a few more 80s inland to about 90. Of course, they'll see plenty of sunshine, and we'll hopefully get a little more sun by the coast come Thursday and Friday. And that should bump the numbers up into the mid-60s to middle-70s.